It was actually, although I also learned in the process that writing a book is very, very different from writing a blog. And the primary difference is that when you're writing a blog, you can actually be quite self-indulgent. You know, you're not really, you don't have to be considerate of the reader. But here I had to consistently remind myself about being a little considerate of the people who are actually going to pick up the book. And it's therefore a lot harder. But it was definitely great practice. And the feedback that I got on the blog actually helped to open up my writing. And I'm sure that it had a very, very large role to play in my actually sitting down writing.
Any writing?
Any
writing at work?
No. No, my boss is here.
No, I mean, like,
okay, so this book was actually written while I was a mangrove.
Oh,
yeah. And I had actually had a very difficult pregnancy. Mm-hmm. And got a long story short, it just made me realize that life is really short. Mm-hmm. And that if I were able to actually, you know, achieve my lifelong dream, I better just sit down and do it now. Mm-hmm. So while on bed rest, recovering from two surgeries and feeding my twin boys, mm-hmm. is when this book.
The other thing I really like is how the relationships are very honest in the book. You know, is that, I mean, like, it sounds like, you know, you should have something to say or whatever, but I just think that that's nice, that's a nice learning to be, but even, I mean, I loved all the things about how you can only make tea, everyone else looks much better in the household, and then...